China, because the coronavirus death toll there is now above 80. We know thousands of others are infected. Let me show you some of the pictures that have come in the last few hours. So this is a hospital in Wuhan. It's under extreme pressure because of dwindling supplies and rising patient numbers. You can see the conditions in which staff are having to work. It's a very different scene outside. This is the center of Wuhan. It's a city that's home to 11 million people. Not that you would know it, many of the streets are deserted. People are being told they can't leave the city. They're being advised to stay indoors.
Okay guys, so that's it. We are leaving today from Chiang Rai to get to Phuket, and we have a layover in Bangkok, just a quick hour.
We're gonna go back to Bangkok, don't worry, to explore more of the city. We're gonna stay there actually for 5 days. And because it's like coronavirus season, we have the masks ready. We're gonna wear them at the airport. So this vlog, we're gonna show you how to travel safely to prevent the virus from getting into your system. Hopefully it works, but you know, one can never be so sure. It's gonna be our first time on the plane during the outbreak, and I don't know how it's gonna work. I don't know how it's gonna be. I hope people are not coughing because I will get so paranoid, but you know, let's go to the airport.
If you're traveling in Southeast Asia, Grab is an amazing app you can download, and that's an Uber, sort of Uber app if you're American, and it takes you literally, it's even better than Uber actually. Here we go, prevention first. Here we go.
Prevention 101. Kapungkap. Alright guys, we made it to the airport and now we're just gonna go check in. We already checked in, but we're gonna go get our boarding passes and chill at the lounge. As small as the airport, they do have a lounge here.
So we're very lucky because we're starving. Everyone is wearing a mask, so I think we made a good choice.
We have to wear a mask because it's dangerous. All the employees at the airport wear masks.
We made it through, guys. Now we're gonna find our gate and then go to the lounge.
Made it to security and now off to the lounge. I'm smiling, but you probably can't tell.
I'm very happy there were no issues with liquids this time.
It's very quiet at the airport today, maybe because it's Monday.
Hello.
Quick update. So after going through the wrong security, we went through the right one and we made it into this beautiful cozy lounge. It's pretty small, but the food smells incredible and the decor is stunning. So we're gonna take you around. Lounge tour, let's do it. So here we have a fridge with a few nice fresh fruit. Oh, I love tangerines. And some sweets, some drinks.
Do they have wine?
Here we have our salad bar. Orange. The mushroom, so cream sauce.
The soup is so good.
Spicy soup, stir fried chicken, more sweets. Our favorite part.
It's a very tiny lounge, but it's cute.
Coffee's ready.
And look how cute these plates are.
Okay guys, so I'm gonna start with my soup. I think it's tom yum fish soup. It's very similar to the one that we had in Chiang Rai. It's very spicy, it's sour, it's good. I wish it's a lot hot. It's actually not hot. So yeah, there's fish in here, and look, there's a lot of chili. But like I've always said, my tolerance for spice has gone up since I came to Thailand. I can eat whole chili now and it's not spicy for me anymore.
And now it's my turn. I wanna try both the chicken and the shrimp main dishes that they have. So let's give it a shot. And I added some olives just because I love them. Mmm. Very, very tender. Super tasty. A bit too salty for me, but good. We're gonna eat and work now, so we'll talk to you later. Bye.
A few minutes ago, there were a lot of people in this area waiting for their flight, but now they all boarded, so it's empty now. Now we are going to our gate. It's about 2 hours, an hour and a half in the lounge, lots of eating, drinking.
And working.
And working.
So we've been through security 4 times today because to go to the lounge, we had to get out from here into there and then back into here. So basically there's no board that tells us what gate we have to go to, and we're boarding in about 35 minutes and we still don't know where. There's no sign. In the lounge they told us gate number 4 possibly, but luckily we were in the right gate, gate number 4, and we're about to board now.
Bye Shanghai! A lot of people are wearing the mask. It's good, prevention. I just hate that my glasses are fogging every time I inhale or exhale.
We have no time to get sick.
We have 11 months more to go to travel. No time to get sick.
Now we're on our flight to Bangkok. 1 hour and a half flight, and then we're gonna have 1 hour layover there.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard Thai Airways, flight W8135, bound for Suvarnabhumi Airport, Bangkok. The flight time is about 1 hour and 10 minutes. Captain Tapatanon, for the visitor, Namhat. My name is Bim, the officer on this flight. Together with Namwan, Bim, and Patty, it's a pleasure to have you connected.
Why do people line up right away? Why do people stand up right away, Bunny?
And here we are finally in Bangkok for only 30 more minutes.
We are running to our next gate now. Our next flight is to Phuket, and that's our final destination. Travel days.
So travel tip during this outbreak of the virus, make sure to wear a mask. Everyone had it on our plane. Every time someone sneezed or coughed, everyone was freaking out.
I know, and every time I hear a cough, I'm freaking out as well. So unfortunately, we don't have time for lounge anymore because we only have 30 minutes. It would have been nice to see the lounge here in Bangkok. But next time, when we're flying out from Bangkok to our next destination, you'll see. So we're at our gate right now and we're waiting for boarding time. While waiting, there's a lot of people coughing and sneezing, and one of them just keeps on coughing and coughing and coughing. And while sitting down, I'm actually just watching news about this coronavirus, and it's legit scary. It's an outbreak, it's an epidemic. There's a lot of people infected, and Thailand is one of them, and we are still in Thailand for a few more days, and we're actually going to Vietnam as well after, and it's one of the countries that's infected as well. So I hope we're gonna be fine. My glasses keep on fogging up, but yeah, oh my god, I don't know how this flight is gonna be with everybody coughing. I'm gonna keep my mask on for sure. I do see some people without mask on, so that terrifies me, that concerns me. I hope everybody has masks, but we'll see, we'll see, we'll see.
We just landed after 1 hour and a half, I guess, flight. And now we are about to get off the plane, finally. So the airport is pretty far from where we're staying, from our Airbnb. So we have to take a bus, which is in about an hour. And then we have to get a grab.
It's also a bit scary with this virus thing.
I'm so tired of wearing this mask, guys. It's pulling on my ears. It's so uncomfortable. And I don't like it.
Well, we gotta take precautions.
Thank God we arrived, so.
Almost everyone who work in this airport are wearing masks though. That is very good. I guess we're on the bus now on the way to town. We didn't know the airport was so far away from downtown, so we have to take this bus an hour. They will drop us off to the city center and we'll take a grab from there because it's a lot cheaper that way. If we take the grab from the airport to our place, it's about $30 or 700 baht. Total, so it'd be $15 each for us. It's doable, but there's a lot of cheaper option by taking this bus, so that's what we're doing. And this bus is 100 baht only. That plane ride was interesting. It was our first time getting on the plane during the outbreak, and it was a bit scary, not gonna lie.
We'll be right back. Okay guys, so it was a long drive to get here. We really didn't know that it was that far from the airport, but we made it. Now we just have to get a grab and then make it to the Airbnb.
Grabs here are very quick. It seems like they're all over the place. So we just called one and I think it's gonna be here in under 1 minute. So it should be okay because I don't feel good being stranded in the middle of the highway at night in a country, in a city that we don't know about.
Wow, look at our building.
Okay guys, we are home.
It's very nice, this Airbnb. It's beautiful.
Home sweet home. We will do a proper room tour tomorrow.
Tomorrow, because we need to eat. We're starving and it's late.
Yeah. Bye guys.